DIYers, I'm Mark Montano, and today on Make Your Mark, we are making over some ugly thrift store lamps and giving them a beautiful 70s faux glaze makeover using DecoArt pouring medium and Americana multi-surface satin paints. Now before I forget, I want you to thumbs up if you like this video and leave me a comment if you have a question about this project or you just want to say hello. Are you ready? Let's make over some ugly lamps. I use 3 shades of the same color for my faux glazing, but you could use a bunch of different colors. It's really up to you. Thumbs up if you like this video, leave me a comment and I will get back to you. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Grab a copy of the Big Ass Book of Home Decor and I will see you next week. Bye.